myself. So when I started blogging, my main purpose was to build an audience for my book. So whoever will be reading my blog, right? So when you are writing something, and if you want to build your career in writing, make sure you give them enough to read so that they can trust your writings. And this applies, you know, to all the functions of whatever you want to do in life. So when you want someone to trust you, you have to give them enough of yourself so that they can trust you, you know. So when my blog has 60 articles, when people go through that blog, they know, okay, this is how she writes, this is what her writing style is, this is how she presents an idea. So when they will get to know about my book, they are going to buy a book if they write like my articles. So if someone who doesn't like my blog, they are not going to be my audience and they are not going to, like, you know, buy my book. So it's like that, whatever you are doing, you have to make sure that